We have 15 feet of steel. The stakes are enormous, and it's all happening next.
Oh, my gosh. Look at that.
We have a real fan favorite versus Goldberg.
Oh, I know who I'm putting my money on.
And this one's not going to be scientific. These competitors are just going to beat the hell out of each other.
It's unforgiving in there. These steel cage matches are notorious career enders.
And the party has officially begun.
But hey, by the sounds of it, this crowd is ready for anything that happens tonight.
Oh, check that out. We have a first here this evening.
And that was awesome.
Jerry the King Lawler, your Hall of Fame career, so many battles. Tell us your feelings on Goldberg and if defeating him is possible.
He definitely has an unbelievably tenacious drive to be the absolute best he could possibly be.
We're going to find out a lot here tonight, head to head, no excuses. Let's get it on.
Yeah, it sounds cliche, but you really do have to have determination and perseverance if you want to make it here in the WWE.
This kind of offense he's known for.
Yeah, you're right about that. He's made a name for himself with this.
Just making his presence felt there.
And he put everything he had behind that Irish whip.
Executed that maneuver.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here. It's got to be hard to rebound from that one.
Now look at Goldberg. He's sizing him up, Cole. Here it comes.
He's looking a little off balance. He can't be happy with how this is going right now.
You got that right, Michael. This is where we find out exactly what this guy's made of.
You know, wins the ball. What a counter.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here. That may be the first time we've seen that executed. Insult to potential injury there.
Extra slow getting back to his base here.
And what a reversal from Goldberg. He's starting to stagger a bit. He's going to need to find a way to fire back.
I don't disagree, Michael. At this point, though, the story has to be the two finishers that failed to put his opponent away.
Well, the first two finishers didn't put him away, but I'm willing to bet a third one might do the trick. Uh-oh, Goldberg smells blood.
Oh, my, there's the submission hold. He's in the driver's seat now. There's no escaping this.
Hey!
And he fights out of it. He breaks the hold.
I don't know how much more damage he can take. Uh-oh, he's in position, ready to strike.
Out of trouble there.
He's in full-on attack mode now. Now look at Goldberg. He's measuring his opponent, Cole. I think we're going to see it.
He's begging for it.
Quickly with the rhythm,
and it's up. He got the shoulder up.
check that out. We have a first here this evening.
And that was all.
Here, he's got plenty of gas left in his tank.
You're right, he kicked out with ease. He's showing no stop. Get ready, folks. Get ready. Wow, I can't believe the amount of punishment that had to be inflicted in order for those shoulders to stay down for a three count.
The crowd here tonight certainly seemed to appreciate the effort.
Let me remind everybody. There-